माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया, द माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर फिलामेंटस और ग्रैनुलर साइटोप्लाज्मिक ऑर्गेनेल्स ऑफ ऑल एरोबिक सेल्स ऑफ हायर एनिमल्स एंड प्लांट्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑफ सम माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म इंक्लूड्स अल्गी, प्रोटोजोआ एंड फंजाई. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया वॉज फर्स्ट डिस्कवर बाय पोलिके इन 1880. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया इज ए डबल मेम्ब्रेन बाउंड ऑर्गेनेल फाउंड इन साइटोप्लाज्म ऑफ यूकैरियोटिक सेल. माइटो मींस थ्रेड, कॉन्ड्रियन मींस ग्रैन्यूल लाइक. फर्स्ट ऑब्जर्व्ड बाय रिचर्ड अल्टमन. टर्म माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया वॉज कॉइन्ड बाय कार्ल बेंड्रा इन 1898. दे प्रोड्यूस एंजाइम फॉर द मेटाबॉलिक कन्वर्शन ऑफ फूड टू एनर्जी. पावर हाउस ऑफ द सेल. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर द कन्वर्शन ऑफ न्यूट्रिएंट्स इनटू एनर्जी यील्डिंग मॉलिक्यूल एटीपी टू फ्यूल द सेल्स एक्टिविटीज. द फंक्शन नोन एज एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इज द रीजन. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर फ्रीक्वेंटली रेफर्ड टू एज द पावर हाउस ऑफ द सेल. एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन इन्वॉल्व ग्लाइकोलिसिस, क्रेब्स साइकल्स. ओरिजिन ऑफ माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम बैक्टीरिया बाय ए प्रोसेस टर्म एज एंडोसिम्बायोसिस. माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया अरोज अबाउट 200 बिलियन ईयर्स अगो व्हेन ए बैक्टीरियम फ्यूज विद एन आर्कियल सेल और एस्टैब्लिश ए सिम्बायोटिक रिलेशनशिप विद प्रिमिटिव यूकैरियोटिक सेल्स. द क्लोजेस्ट एक्सटेंट रिलेटिव ऑफ द बैक्टीरिया दैट गेव राइज टू माइटोकॉन्ड्रिया आर रिकेट्सिया. The first person to recognize mitochondria are descendant endoplasmic bacteria was Evon. The endosymbiotic theory. Enfolding in the plasma membrane of an ancestral prokaryote gives rise to endomembrane components including a nucleus and endoplasmic reticulum. This is the proto-eukaryote. In first endosymbiotic event, the ancestral eukaryote consumed aerobic bacteria. In second endosymbiotic event, the early eukaryote consumed photosynthetic bacteria that evolved into chloroplast. These are photosynthetic bacteria, modern photosynthetic eukaryote and mitochondrion. Biogenesis. They grow by importing most of their proteins from the cytoplasm and by internal synthesis of some proteins and replication of the genome. Similar to cells, mitochondria divide and fuse with other mitochondria, maintaining their number of cells, both fusion and fission. Our understanding of mitochondrial fission and fusion was improved in recent years with the development of in vitro assays for their study and the identification of proteins required for both events. The balance between fusion and fission is likely a major determinant of mitochondrial number, length, and degree of interconnection. When fusion becomes more frequent than fission, the mitochondria tends to become more elongated and interconnected, whereas predominance of fission leads to the formation of more numerous and distinct mitochondria. A number of inherited neurologic. This is the structure of mitochondria. Here is the ATP synthesis particle. This is the intermembrane space of matrix. These are the cristae. The ribosomes are here. These are the granules, inner membrane, outer membrane, deoxyribonucleic acid, that is DNA. Location of mitochondria in animal cells and in plant cells. Here is the mitochondria. Here is the mitochondria. Morphology. Size is 0.05 to 1 mu micron. Length 1 to 10 mu micron long. Shape, bean shape in fibroblast, thread-like. Numbers depend on type, size, and functional state of cells. For example, average liver cell contain around 1,500 mitochondria. Structure: outer membrane, intermembrane space, inner membrane, cristae, and matrix. The outer and inner membrane is composed of phospholipid bilayers and proteins. The two membranes have different properties. This is the intermembrane space. This is intermembrane space. This is the inner membrane. These are the outer membrane. These foldings are called cristae, and internal structure is called matrix. Outer membrane, simple phospholipid bilayer. It encloses the mitochondria, contain large number of integral protein structure called porines, which allows molecules to free diffuse from one side of the membrane to the other. Porine pass molecules less than 5000 D. Ions, nutrient molecules, ATP, ADP, etc. can pass through the outer membrane with ease. The outer mitochondrial membrane is composed of about 50% phospholipids by weight and contains variety of enzymes. Intermembrane space. It is also known as perimitochondrial space. The space between inner membrane and outer membrane, it has high proton concentration. The space between inner and outer membrane is approximately 70 angstrom. Because the outer membrane is freely permeable to small molecules, the concentration of small molecules such as ions and sugars in the intermembrane space is same as that of the cytosol. Protein present participate in ATP synthesis. Inner membrane is freely permeable only to oxygen, carbon dioxide, and water. The inner mitochondrial membrane contains protein that perform redox reaction in oxidative phosphorylation, ATP synthesis, transport proteins, protein import machinery, mitochondria fusion, and fusion protein. Several antiport system exhibit along exchange the cytosol and the mitochondrial cristae. Are folds of inner mitochondrial membrane which expand its surface area, enhancing its ability to produce ATP. Stock particles or inner membrane sphere, cristae is covered with this inner membrane sphere called stock particles or knobs or heads. Matrix. It is the space enclosed by the inner membrane, gel-like consistency, dense, homogeneous, contain 2/3 of total protein of mitochondria. Matrix have enzyme, DNA genome, ribosomes, tRNA, granules, fibrils, and tubules. The matrix is important in the production of ATP with the aid of the ATP synthesis contained in the inner membrane. Major enzymes include enzymes involved in synthesis of nucleic acid and proteins, fatty acid, and oxidation. Unique. Mitochondria are unique in their own way, containing their own circular DNA and their own ribosomes. The DNA in the cell nucleus does not code for the construction of mitochondria. Mitochondrial DNA, small double-stranded covalently closed circular molecules, occurs in multiple copies. It has 16,565 BP, most usually remain attached to inner mitochondrial membrane, stores biological information required for growth and multiplication of mitochondria. Encode RNAs and proteins that are essential for mitochondrial function. It codes 2 rRNAs, 22 tRNAs, and 13 mitochondrial membrane protein, can undergo replication and duplication. Not absolutely autonomous, depends on nuclear DNA. Nuclear DNA versus mitochondrial DNA. This is the double helical structure of nuclear DNA, having adenine, cytosine, thiamine with nitrogen bases, that is AT, TA, CG, GC, forming a double helical strand of DNA. But mitochondrial DNA shows these structures, tRNA, subunits of NADH, dehydrogenate, and subunit of cytochrome C oxidase. The process of glucose glycolysis in acetyl COA in Krebs cycle, electron carriers from ATP to glycolysis in mitochondrial electron carrier. Here is the electron transport, formation of ATP. There is requirement of 6 oxygen and release of 6 water molecule and 6 carbon dioxide molecule. Outer membrane. This is the H positive ion with NADH negative electron, NAD plus the negative H electron goes here, fuse with oxygen and form water molecule. Other functions, production of heat, non-shivering thermogenesis, role in apoptosis, programmed cell death, synthesis of estrogen and testosterone, role in neurotransmitter metabolism, role on cholesterol metabolism, role in heme synthesis. Thank you.